I generally think that the idea is the starting point of graphic design. The second step is to find the appropriate style to make this idea work the best.